Mike's a good talker, and I enjoy listening to him. And very nice guy, very knowledgeable, very down to earth. He's explains things in almost layman terms, I guess. I feel like I can ask him anything. There's no such thing as a stupid question. There's things that I've learned over the past year that, hey, if Mike tells you to do this, he kind of knows, he knows what's going on, you know?